phone gets so really good across the board that there aren't really any weaknesses, because they didn't really take any huge risks. They just took a good thing and made it better. So I appreciate that you know what you're getting with a Samsung flagship. Very similar design to last year, just a little bit smaller and a little more squared off, and with glass on the back now instead of plastic. That little spot where your finger rests under the camera bump too, if you use it without a case, it's a little more sharp, but I got used to that pretty quickly. But we all expect an IP68 water-resistant phone, solid speakers, cookie buttons, the best ultrasonic ability of being more athletic or dunking all over the top of people, or just shooting tons of three-pointers, or really any of the things